Car idles rough refers to when an automobile's engine runs too slowly or it runs erratically while disconnected from a load or out of gear. This video details the probable causes and corrections needed to fix a car that idles rough. These service procedures also pertain to vehicles that idle rough and stall. Car idles rough. Number 1. Carbon buildup on throttle plate. If there is excessive carbon buildup or dirt and grime on the throttle plate, the plate will not return to its correct position fast enough, and it will cause an air-to-fuel ratio imbalance. When there's an imbalance to the air-fuel ratio, the automobile will attempt to stall and idle rough. This symptom often occurs when a vehicle is coming to a stop or braking hard. To fix this, you will need to remove the throttle body assembly and decarbon it. Number 2. Intake manifold vacuum leak. To fix this, you'll need to inspect the vacuum hoses and intake manifold gasket. You should check for broken, cracked, or disconnected vacuum lines. Number 3. Faulty coil. To fix this, you will need to replace the bad coil pack. However, you should test the coil before replacing it. And that means you will need to remove the coil pack from the engine and use a meter to test it. Number 4. Broken, worn, or incorrectly gapped spark plugs. To fix this, inspect each spark plug and check for a broken insulator, worn electrode, and make sure the plug is gapped to factory specifications. Number 5. Spark plug cables crossed or defective. To fix this, make sure the spark plug cables are arranged in the correct firing order and replace any damaged cables. Number 6. Engine idle speed too low. To fix this, you will need to check the idle air control valve. A bad idle air control valve can cause a car to idle high, idle low, and it can also cause it to stall. Number 7. Air filter clogged. To fix this, clean or replace the air filter. Number 8. Leaking head gasket. Most likely your car isn't running rough because of a blown head gasket. But if you suspect the gasket is blown, you will need to perform a leak down test or use a hydrocarbon sniffer to verify it. Number 9. Worn or burned distributor rotor. Number 10. Camshaft lobe worn. For reference, you should not suspect worn lobes unless you have a high mileage car. To know whether or not you have worn lobes, you will need to remove the valve cover and measure how far the valve stem depresses into the head as the valve opens, and compare that to factory specification wear limits. Number 11. Malfunction in the engine control system or fuel injection system. Number 12. Timing chain or sprockets worn. And that's it. These are the most probable causes and corrections if your car idles rough. I hope you found this information helpful, and if you did, hit the thumbs up button.